Oh, a birthday hat. Okay, can I put it on you? A fidget spinner. It's 15. The fidget spinner costs 15. Oh my freaking lord. Honestly. Oh! Can I throw the hammers and will they do as much damage? Oh! I hit him in the face! Hello everybody and welcome back to Rage Room. Today we're gonna play the free mode and we are here again. Now, I messaged the developer asking how I get credits, right? And he actually replied, so there is a free weapon in here. Now, if you play this game and you can't play the free mode, here's how you do it, okay? You go to melee weapons and then you scroll all the way down to over here, and this club over here costs zero, so you can actually purchase this one for zero and then you can spawn it in so you actually get some weapons, okay? That's the way you start this. Now, I don't know how much money you make out of hitting these dudes, but there's a lot of weapons here, like ranged weapons. There's so many weapons. There's fucking fidget spinners. Look at that. Yeah, I'm gonna play this for a while. We're gonna unlock maybe some clothing. We're gonna do some other stuff. But let's start off by just simply grinding for some money. So I can actually dual wield the clubs here. And yeah, okay. Am I actually getting just 30? Yeah, okay. So I'm getting the amount of credits, like the damage that I do. So this shouldn't take too long, to be honest. Let's just do this for a while. How much do I have now? I have 1,100. Okay, this is the way we earn credits. Now, actually, you know what? Before we do that, I want to see... drop it. I want to see what the gun that shoots shirt costs. This one. The shirt gun. It's 1,000, so we're going to purchase this one. So now we have some ranged weapons. Now, with these, it should go a lot quicker. Yeah, you see. Okay, and then we can just do like this. And now we are earning a whole heap of cash. Look at my cash, man. 3,000. This is gonna take literally no time whatsoever. So I'm gonna do this for a while, gather some money, and then we're gonna unlock just maybe not everything, but a whole bunch of stuff. Man, these guns is gonna make this is so easy. So if you actually wanna earn money the fastest way possible, this is the way you're gonna have to do it, okay? Just get the... Look, 15k already, and I've played this for like 30 seconds. That's amazing. Okay, let's hit that dude over there. Come on. Yes, okay. I think I'm gonna get like 50k, and then we're gonna start unlocking stuff. Now, I wanna dress these dudes up, you know, like my avatar, so I have a propeller hat on, and I really want them to have a propeller hat. I wanna see what that looks like. So that's the first thing we're gonna unlock. And then we're gonna try some random weapons and see what they all do. Man, this is such an easy way to get credits. Thank you, developer, for telling me how to do this. Now, I wouldn't have found this if I didn't ask him. So, there you go. Anybody who's wondering, that's the way you get credits. Clump, 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 clump. Okay, we have 40,000. Just a few more monies and we got this. I think that's gonna be it. 48,000. So if they die too quick, I don't get that much money. 500? I got 500 from a hit. So if I actually take off parts, like the hand and such, I get more money. So let's take one leg out first. You see? That's actually a pretty good strategy right there. So if I destroy the head, I think the whole thing will die. But if I take the limbs out first, it doesn't die. There you go. 60,000. I got almost 10,000 from that one. So let's see now what we can buy. Let's go right over the clothing and let's take the... Is that like a matché? It's a birthday hat. So we're going to purchase that one. It's only 1,000. And beard is only 1,000. Let's take that one as well. Camo bandana. Why not? Cowboy hat. Yeah, let's do that. Why not? Let's purchase absolutely everything. Dope hat. Get it. Ooh, what is this? It's a afro... Yeah, let's do that one as well. I don't give a damn. This one, yes, face disguise. Oh, we have to incinerate unwanted equipment. Well, that's a little bit annoying. But, okay. So, ooh, a birthday hat. Okay, can I put it on you? Oh, you look so fucking retarded. Okay, let's put this in there. There you go.
Goodbye.
Dress him up. Oh, look, you're like working out and shit. So what if I now kill him? Will the rest of the dudes spawn wearing that hat? No. So I need to put the hat on for everyone that I want to put it on. Okay. Well, the more you know. Can I take the hat off, please? Yes, I can. And now we're going to put this on the black dude. There we go. Right. This is actually quite fun now. So I want the propeller hat. I just want to see what that looks like. Is this? No, that's not the one. Where is it? There it is. Propeller hat. Oh, yeah. Let's put on the propeller hat and see what I look in VR. Can I spin it? Oh, no. Does it spin? Oh, it does spin! What do I want? I don't know what I want. Let's leave the clothing for now. Or actually, what is that? Scuba gear? Goatee? This is such a tiny thing to put on a face, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. There you go. I shouldn't put it on a black dude, really. I should put it on somebody with some more color. Give me back that goatee. There you go. Goodbye. Please, not a black one. There you go. Right. You should see the goatee on this one. So let's put it over there. Okay, what is this? Flower crown. Let's do it. There you go. Man, some shades. Why not? Let's get some shades. Wait, why can't I put them on? No. What do I need to remove? Do I need to remove these ones? Or the goatee? I don't know. That one. Let's put it up. There you go. Nice shades. What's that? Goatee. Okay, I already have that one. It's just the same color as the ones that I haven't unlocked. Headband. Don't want that. Let's try the headphones. He looks so freaking derpy. It's unreal. I like it, actually. I like it. I like this. I like this. Dressing up my dolls. Now, let's unlock some weapons. That's what we're all here for, right? Let's unlock some freaking weapons. What is that? A football barbed wired. No, I do not want that. I want a fidget spinner. It's 15. The fidget spinner costs 15. Is this still cool? This is the thing I got, and I got to throw it. Oh, fuck. Huh. Wow, okay. It doesn't do any damage, even. Look at that. It doesn't do any damage. Wow, okay. Really? Really? Oh, it's stuck in his neck now. That's lovely. So we can get a fidget spinner. That's so cool. Anything else we can get that isn't, like, throwy thingy? So this is the bubble gun. That's 15k. I don't want that because it's. I don't actually like it. Explosive weapons, wrist rockets. What the actual is that? 150,000. It is. It is, isn't it? Explosive phone. Is it an iPhone? It's a what? Unarmed. I don't know what this is. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. How do I get it to explode? Does it explode after a while? Oh, Jesus Christ. There you go. Have a phone. Arm it, throw it on. And arm it, throw it on. There you go. Have some explosive phones. Okay, this is a lot of fun, man. This is a lot of fun. What? Boxing gloves with nails on them? Oh, sign me up. Sign me. Oh, this is gonna hurt, man. So these gloves are actually quite good. However, the guns are still the best to collect some cash. These are just like the best guns to collect some cash. That's just it. So we're gonna collect a bunch of cash right now because I want the rocket gloves. Those ones that cost whatever they cost, like 150k. That's a lot of cash. So we have 76,000 right now. That is about halfway. We still need a lot of money for the rocket fists, but I think they are gonna be killer. I think they're gonna be so fun to try out. So yeah, guys, if you enjoy this, and if you would like to see me play some more Rage Room, don't forget to leave a comment down below, or leave a like, whatever suits you the best. And I will keep making these videos. However, I don't know how much more content there is, so if you have an idea as to what you would like to see me do, leave that in the comment section below as well. You know, there could be some stuff that I haven't thought of, that you have thought of, that I should try out. So, there we go. We have 150,000. It is time to unlock. What is this? A shisha? What the hell is a shisha? I don't know what that is. The toy glove. I don't want that one. the garbage can. No. You know what time it is. You all know what time it is. It's gonna be the frickin' wrist rockets. Here we go. Oh my frickin' lord. Honestly. Oh! Okay, this is the way you collect money, by the way. Forget about those guns that shoot. Jesus, this is the most fun I've had. I just want two. Boom. Okay, right. These are definitely the guns to do it. Wrist rockets. Okay, these are actually really badass. Like properly badass. Whee! Yeah, the wrist rockets are definitely like the best gun to collect cash, but you have to have the cash to collect or like to get them first, and that's probably the towel guns. I mean, let's be honest here. But Jesus, these are... Oh, look at them! Look at this! Okay, we're gonna do like this. This guy's gonna get it. Oh, he just died instantly. Let's try that again. Okay, so with you, we're gonna put these right against your head like this. And kaboom-de-boom! I don't know how much money I'm getting from that. Probably nothing. That's fun. We're gonna put these aside for a while, and we're gonna take something else. What is this? Like, we're gonna try... I don't want to try the landmine. That sounds freaking boring. We're going to try the Michelangelo. I don't know. What are we going to try, man? We have some cool things here. A cane? Yeah, why not? Let's take a cane. A walking cane doesn't actually work. So I should be able to lift the guys up with this one. Surely. Yeah, this is... I mean, once you've used wrist rockets, everything else becomes pretty much boring. Right? Right. Okay, let's spawn one more in. Ha! Like the physics in this game are really fun. Let's see what we can kind of do with the actual like dummy hostile, dummy armed, dummy shielded. Now I want them to have more health so they don't die, but I don't think I can do that. I can just add some clothing to them, and the clothing doesn't stay on them. I have to. Right, I'd like for them to spawn with the clothing that I'm putting on them. Let's just. Big toy hammer, 40,000. You know what? Let's get some cash. So as long as you hit them in the legs or in the arms, they're still gonna take, you're gonna get a lot of cash and they won't die. But as soon as you hit them in the head, that's when things get serious. How much was the toy hammer? 40,000. We have 64. Let's purchase it. Holy balls, this is big. Oh my god, this is gonna hurt, dude. This is gonna hurt a little bit. Still doesn't do that much, though. I was expecting more, to be honest. I was expecting more. Okay, get up. I'm gonna punch you in the face. Yes, it does a lot of damage. It does a lot of damage. But it's so boring. Once you've tried these ones, let's see if we find something else here that'll make my head spin. What is this? Medieval axe. No, I don't want it. Kendo stick. What the fuck do I want a stick for? A katana? Why? It doesn't do more damage than that. Why in the actual fuck? Like, all the weapons seem boring now. My life in this game is pointless when I got the rocket fists. Like, look at that. Look at how badass these are. Oh my god. I love this so much. Yeah, these are by far my favorite weapons. And I think if you've played this game and you've unlocked these, you're gonna agree with me. There's nothing more fun than these weapons. Like, it won't matter if I add hostility to those now, because they will just die. Look at that. The drone up there. It's dead. It's boned. There you go. It's 1,000 points from it. Taste my rockets. Boom. I actually missed him. Look at that. Oh, hello. Don't mind if I do. There you go. Boom. He didn't die. How much cash? 30,000. A scythe. Okay, that could be kind of interesting. What is this? This is like a stone hammer for 100,000. A stop sign. I've tried that one already. A stone hammer for 100,000. I'm gonna get that, and you guys are gonna die for it because I need the cash. Okay, how much do I need? I need 70,000. I'll be back in like 10 seconds. There we go. We have 103,000. It is time to buy the stone hammer. Is this Mjolnir or whatever? Okay, the head just went bye-bye. 1,800. Okay, this hammer is doing significantly more damage than the previous toys that I've used. Okay, what if we just kind of do like an upwards arc? Maybe he flies away. Urgh! Holy shit, he flies far. Okay, this hammer is kind of fine as well. There you go, he's just smashed into bits. Urgh! Holy, okay, that's not too bad. I like this. I like this a lot. Let's take two hammers. There we go. Okay, now what if I do like kind of on his face like this? I can lift him up. I can lift him up so well with these hammers. Somehow they are much stronger than my previous weapons that I've had. Look at that! I can actually grab him and throw him, and I can do like this. He's just had it. He's just had it. These stone hammers are the greatest. Boink! Oh, Jesus, hello. Okay, what if I now grab you like this? You're very close. Oh, he died. Okay, grab you like this and throw you away. What if I throw them into the incinerator? Oh, yes. Okay, just die. You're already low on health. Get over there. Right, stand up. Stand up. Because now is the time I'm going to throw you into the incinerator. Goodbye. Just go in there. Oh, no, he actually went in there, but he didn't die in there. We're going to try that again. Grab him. Because the way the hammers are now, they don't do actually any damage. So I can carry these guys pretty easily. And I like that. There you go. Okay. I think he's relatively close to to over here now. Yes, he is. Okay. Let's grab him and put him in. There you go. You are inside the incinerator. And I am now going to close the door on you, because that's the kind of man I am. Goodbye. Have an exploding phone. Did you die? What the hell? Can I throw the hammers, and will they do as much damage? Oh! I hit him in the face with a hammer. I'm gonna assume this is Mjolnir, or however you pronounce the hammer that Thor uses. But yeah, so you just do like that, and they fly away. 2,900 points. Boom! Fuck, man, these are so fun. These are probably even funnier than the rocket things, because I like when you can... Jeez, I like when you can hit them once, and they die. Like this. Oh, they all... 6,000 points from that single hit! Oh, my God, these hammers are my favorite! I love them. They're so good. Okay, right. Let's do the drone here. So let's grab the drone. There you go. I have the drone now. And we're going to gently tap it over here. It's just one tap. It's all it takes. This is the way you should be throwing things, and not by aiming with your face. The hammers are fun. The hammers are great. Okay. But yeah, I think that is going to be it for today. If you would like to see me play this some more, leave a comment down below and leave a suggestion as to what you would like to see me do. That was everything for this time. I do hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, don't forget to leave a like, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye!